Creepshow 2 will return in a moment.
Being cool, you'll find, is a state of mind. A refreshing attitude, when things get hot. Cool is all you got, doing it country cool.
Billy D. Williams talks about Colt 45.
There are two rules to remember if you want to have a good time. Rule number one, never run out of Colt 45. Rule number two, never forget rule number one. You want to know why you should keep plenty of Colt 45 on hand? You never know when friends might show up. I don't claim you can have a better time with Colt 45 than without it. But why take chances?
Colt 45. Every time.
M is for the Bates Motel I gave him. O is for my one and only boy. T is for the times I sat up waiting. H is for my heart time can't destroy. E is for my endless love and caring. R is for the right girl he'd enjoy. Put it all together, it spells...
Mother!
Little Norman, he's my pride and joy.
Psycho 2 and Psycho 3. Thursday and Friday at 8.
There's nothing in the world like Action Park. Only Action Park lets you control the action on over 75 of the wildest, wettest rides anywhere, like Roaring Springs, the Alpine Slide, the Colorado River, and the world's largest water park. Best of all, Action Park has something exciting for the whole family, and it's just minutes away. Action Park, just a short drive in nearby Vernon, New Jersey.
Introducing Shockwave. If you think you can take it, stand up.
Hey, hey, she's home.
All right, chow time.
Oh, man, flakes. I hate flakes.
Hey, what she got?
Oh, man, it's Roy Rogers' Big Chicken Club.
Holy moly, look at all that chicken and bacon.
Oh, man, and toppings.
Come on, let's get it.
All right.
Hit the music.
Oh, man, the glass. I forgot the glass.
Roy's new Big Chicken Club, only for a limited time.
Limited time.
Hit the music.
Norman Bates is judged, restored to sanity, and is ordered released forthwith.
Norman Bates is having a homecoming. After 22 years, the Bates Motel is back in business.
Turning a murderer loose on an innocent public?
And Norman has a lot of catching up to do.
I'm becoming confused again.
The Hitchcock classic was only the beginning.
It's my mother. She'll kill you.
Anthony Perkins.
It's starting.
Psycho 2. Thursday at 8 on Channel 11.
Channel 11 movie will return after these messages.
Norman Bates is back. Psycho 3. If you think Norman's crazy, wait until you meet his mother.
No one must know about her or what she's done.
Anthony Perkins is Norman Bates. Psycho 3. Friday at 8 on Channel 11.
Now, held over for 3 more days only, you'll get polyurethane additive free when you paint your car at Earl Shive. With polyurethane, your paint job will have an extra hard, glass-like finish and added durability, guaranteed not to fade for 3 full years. Remember, last 3 days, free polyurethane at Earl Shive.
Right. I'll paint any car for just $99.95.
Billy D. Williams talks about changing times.
Times sure are changing. A girl called me up and asked me for a date. Says she's making the dinner reservations.
Says she's coming to pick me up.
Well, at least I can still say to her, how about a nice, cool, smooth Colt 45?
Hi. How about a nice, cool, smooth Colt 45?
Colt 45. Every time.
If you're getting pumped for basketball, getting pumped for cross training, getting pumped for tennis, get the full effect of all the new Reebok pumps at Foot Locker, where it all begins.
In the still of the night,
outside, something was howling.
Dark, wild secrets loom.
Honey, you were raised in L.A. The wildest thing you ever heard was Wolfman Jack.
Black ghosts hide a terrifying truth. And when the howling starts, the horror begins. The movie that changed the face of fear forever. The Howling. Saturday at 4 on Channel 11, New York's movie station.
From Hollywood Pictures and Amblin Entertainment, the danger is beginning.
Ah! His body looked all chewed up.
The fear is starting. The terror is multiplied.
These are the soldiers. I'd hate to see the general.
And the horror is no longer out there.
You're like little vampires.
It's here.
Where are you?
Arachnophobia. Rated PG-13. Now playing at a theater near you.
And now we return to the broadcast premiere of Creepshow 2.
This presentation may contain language and scenes which may be objectionable to certain individuals. Viewer discretion is advised.